53 Standing Committee on Food, Consumer Affairs and Public Distribution is on a three-day study visit to the state. In line with this, the committee held a meeting with the Department of Food, Civil Supplies and Consumer Affairs Legal Meteorological Department and Meghalaya State Consumer Dispute Redressal Commission in Shillong. The committee will also hold an informal discussion with the Chief Secretary Government of Meghalaya regarding initiatives in the Northeast in the field of consumer rights protection. The committee also visited the FCI Food Storage Depot in Shillong.